There we go. Yeah, I read that.
Shall I choose something for you?
Okay.
We will. Just thinking of ways to pass the time. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
I have them already.
Have a wonderful adventure.
What? Hide right here. That's blood, I think. Hope it's not Chris's blood. Wait. Never mind. Angel of Anger looks down in rage from high on. From on high. Masked the angels, blinded gaze, and only what then will you be saved. Run. Nothing. Nope, can't walk in. Oh, Mama's gonna be mad. Let's see. Breakable? Nope. Let's see if I have a map. Bam, open sesame. I do. Who's he talking to? Locked from the other side. Okay, I have no choice but to keep going. What? Oh, okay. Oh no, is it Mama? Yeah, maybe not yet. Not yet. Let's go over here. Here's Mama. Okay, good. They show the red mark saying it's locked. Here's Mama. Oh, okay. You can't use that here. The wine making technique of Castle Demetris can be traced as far back as the 15th century, long before the current occupants of the castle. Alcina Demetris uses this legendary yet peculiar technique to enrich the wine's flavor intensity and bestow it with a thick bouquet. Okay. Her best vintage is Sanguis Virginis, meaning maiden's blood. It is kept in a special ornate bottle decorated with intricate silver flowers. That was a mouthful of words. Jump! Never mind. destroying everything in my path. Is that a puzzle? Okay. I didn't even push attack. Okay, so they force ya. Oh, the hole. Let me guess, that's the important door. Oh my gosh. Nope. Okay, I can't go and see. So all these special doors are locked. Oh my gosh. A blood red gemstone in the shape of an eye? Evil eye? You can't use that here. Maybe this is it. Looks like it. Uh-oh. Oh no.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your... Would you have taken a live, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer.
Come on, come on, come on. Figure out what to do. Oh, okay. Did I win? So heck no, I'm not going down there. June 9th. It was my first day working at the castle today. I was most shocked to see the other staff were all women. The mistress and her daughters were very adamant that they wouldn't bite. It was quite peculiar. A few weeks after. It's been 2 weeks since I started working at the castle, and I am a little afraid. Another maid, Adela, made a mistake, and Miss Daniela slashed her face with a knife. And at night, I can hear wailing as if ghosts roam the halls. I want to go home. A few weeks after that, I don't know what to do. The young ladies were complaining it was too hot and stuffy during dinner, so I opened the window just a crack. Shut it now! They all shrieked at me in unison. I fear I may be taken down into the cellar, never to be seen of again. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. And the crazy laugh. Oh, I might need. Uh-oh. Oh, there's Mama. Mama Bear. What is she doing with bullets? Do I want to go in or not? You know what? Let's go see what's down here first. I still wish this was on VR, it would have been more cool. Wow. Oh, they're statues. Trust in light. Let's make it dark. Oh my gosh, I think I can. Oh my gosh, okay, I see what to do. Uh-oh, what's going on? I don't have a good feeling about that. Do I not have something I could like... Wait, I have a flashlight, I think. Why is it so dark? Oh, okay. Good. Good, good, good. That's gotta hurt. Ew. Anything we could see in there? It's covered in dried blood. Fun. Hey, buddies. Almost done. Help me, brother. You know what? I want to go see if I can actually open that door. I may have had to look for something to open it. Like I said. Locked door. Cool. I don't have a good feeling. There were death traps earlier. Who knows? This looks like a death trap area. I mean, the chase was like that. Oh, crowns! Oh, that's terrible. Yuck. Disgusting. Ouch. Candidates, Irina, me, I don't know, I don't wanna. Lois, Ingrid, rejects. Rosalina, Lena or Lina, Stefana, Gabriella. Oh my gosh, they all rhyme. Melina, Bianca, Greta, huh. Camelia. This one's a secret. Movie scene? Irina, robust appetite. Mihila, robust appetite. Lois, robust appetite. Ingrid, unstable, overly alert at times. Huh. Ah! I'm in jail, help me. Metal scrap. Oh my. So wolves and whatever that thing is. That sounds like a wolf. What should be a friend? Oh, hello. Why does it sound close? Ha! Come on. Oh my goodness. Is there another one? Watch him be in the same room as me. Oh, hello there. Come on. I don't like the music. Why you sound so close? Oh my. Come on. No, no, no. Okay. What is it? Oh boy. It's a key.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Run.
A healthy man's blood. I can't wait.
Which way?
Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. Where are you going, little one?
I'm running away from you. That's not nice.
Bullets cannot harm.
Oh, yeah. Now I know.
You stupid man thing! What? My body! It's breaking!
No.
I won't forgive you, you bastard. I don't believe it.
Come on.
This can't be. How dare you bare your teeth at us?
Didn't even know where I was going. It's going wherever the door was. Go back and track down all my items. Okay. Beautifully made game. Okay, so I still have to go up. Oh, I was wondering, where did my hand go? That's true, the dog bit it off. Another one was sent to the cellar. She had only spilled some soup. Everyone knows what happened when you're sent to the cellar. You're never seen again. They drained your blood, your soul cursed to wander the halls. I went looking for her. And when I found her, she was just skinned and bones, and gnawing on a rat carcass. I suspect it'll be my turn next. For now, I'll collect that. And whatever this is. Oh, nice. Trophy Gunsmith. Oh, right, okay, cool. Right here. Bullets, I bet. Oh, even better. Trophy, Petty Thief. Ooh, a dinner party. Probably Mama Bear comes in. It's like, what'd you do to my... No, no, no! Didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Mama Bear can't come in. She's like, that's their weakness. Okay. Unless they already knew what the weakness was. Is this where she walks in? Okay.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Like, subscribe, ding the bell if you enjoyed this video. Yeah, like, subscribe, ding the bell if you enjoyed this video. It'll notify you to...
Not interested, I suppose.
Nope. It'll notify you for the next videos to come. And thanks for watching.